course, you guys mentioned yesterday, four-time first-team All-America out of Duke, so the credentials are there. Learning to believe in yourself at this level might take some longer than others.
Yeah, well done. Good for...